also be someone speaking in another language. En français, par exemple. visual.